It's pretty much as much Jawbreaker as you can squeeze into one song. I know this is a town dominated by highways and automobiles, but does anybody get around on their bicycle? The real punks up front get around on their bicycles. At home, I don't use my car in the city at all. That song was called Bliss, and it is about the joy of getting around on your bike and also the risk and the danger. As I got older and had a family and a little girl, I'm constantly aware of the fucking trucks flying by me 6 inches to my left. I'm constantly aware of death and mortality. Because I don't want to leave that little kid alone. It goes out to my friend Kelly, who was killed on her bike on the way home in Boston. Sorry to bum you out, but that's what the song's about. Be careful, and if you're fucking driving, get your shit together, don't be an asshole. I know it's hard when you sit in traffic 12 hours a day, but do your best. The rest of this goes out to Ceremony, who constantly inspires me to sing about the end of the world with a big fucking smile on my face. This is a feminist song, it's for the ladies up front. It's called Womanly.